Oh, what a lovely day. All right, guys, so I got something special for you guys today. It's we're right here off of East Street in Frederick in front of the Salvation Army, where there's a guy in here. His name is Porter, and he's an amazing musician. I might get a quick interview out of him, but we're gonna listen to him play a few songs before I go on a bike ride. Playing a song?
No.
Can I record you playing a song?
Sure. Maybe people will go and we'll go with this one again.
Okay. What's the name of this song?
I have no name for it.
No name for it?
Thank you.
It's nice.
How you been, man?
Good, good, good. Just, you know, running around.
Still playing?
Yeah, well, I need to get that cable for the portable piano that I was telling you about. Yeah, so I ought to go to Goodwill and see if maybe I'll go.
Pawn shop.
Yeah. I was just at a pawn shop. I just got a old school DVD player.
Yeah.
Play some old DVDs that I got. Yeah, but I had gotten them, and I was like, how am I supposed to play these dang DVDs? I don't have a DVD player.
Okay.
Yeah, but yeah. I know they got it. Yeah.
I was over there the other day, man. He got some, the one over there on Patrick.
Yeah.
Back up on the hill.
Yeah.
Man, they got a bunch of pianos in there.
Oh, do you mean the Goodwill, the big one in there?
The pawn shop.
Oh, the pawn shop. Yeah. Oh, up on the hill. Yeah. Next to the
ice cream,
Rita's.
The ice cream place?
Yeah. I've actually never been in there.
They got horns, guitars.
Oh, really?
Okay. Nah, every kind of thing you really want in there, man.
Yeah, they got it. They got it.
And DVD. The DVDs, like 50 cents.
Oh, really? Nice. That's cheap.
$2 or $5 or $2 or something.
That's really cool.
But since you got your DVD player, man.
Yeah.
They DVDs, not a dollar, like 50 cents.
Right. I went into the other pawn shop, the one all the way at the end of 40.
Down there at the bottom?
At the bottom by the Weiss. Yeah. I went there and got the DVDs for like, I think they're like $2.50 a pop.
$2.50 what?
I think they're like $2
a piece?
Yeah, or something.
But the same store up on the hill.
They got it for cheap.
50 cents. Yeah, I was there yesterday with the one down there.
Yeah.
I bought a piano bag for $50.
Oh, really?
They had one out.
A bag for a electronic one? Or?
Yeah, and they put it on the reason I got it because it had wheels on it.
Oh, really? Nice.
And I said, shit, man, I'm getting too old to be trying to tote it. So I've got
wheels
on it.
Nice.
So I went on and I bought it. In case I do go out, you know what I mean?
Right.
I ain't going nowhere yet. But they got another piano over there, man. You checking it?
Where am I gonna put it?
I'm saying, have you seen it?
No, I haven't seen it, but I mean, I imagine it's pretty big.
It's like this.
I mean, I live in a little apartment, so like, I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but I'm gonna go look for that wire, though.
Yeah, man.
Do you wanna?
What you call it? A little cord, jack, right?
Yeah, it's just like a little AC adapter. Like AC deep, like
oh,
AC, little circular little thing.
To charge it.
Yeah, that's all it is.
You know what, man?
That's all it is. I think I can go to.
I was down at the Goodwill.
Yeah.
On Patrick.
Yeah.
And I went over there and got some different AC tried it in the keyboard.
Yeah.
And it wouldn't fit, it came on. That's okay. Because I was trying to see how it sounds.
Yeah.
Sometimes you have to. Take some and match it up and it might work.
And then take the ones that don't work back. Yeah.
But you know what, you don't have your piano there, right?
Like a real piano. I don't have a real piano.
You probably need to take your keyboard in one day, let them know that you got it.
Yeah. Bring it in and then just try to. I should just bring it in, just try to figure it out.
Let them know that you brought it in so they won't think you, you know.
Okay, I got you.
Because that's what I did.
Yeah.
With a few of them. Then I saw a keyboard, and matter of fact, then I said, damn, I like that one, but where's the thing?
Yeah.
You know, where's the thing? So I went and got a different one, tried it.
And it works for you.
So I said, this is it.
All right, Do you want to, I'm going to put this on YouTube, is that okay?
You kidding me?
All right. Okay. Peter Stuart, right?
Porter Stuart.
P-O-R-T. Porter, it's Porter Stuart.
P-O-R-T-E-R.
Gotcha. All right.
You want to play?
You want to play another one?
I don't know what I'm going to do. Stella. See what a Stella sounds like.
What a Stella sounds like?
Yeah. All
right. Thank you.
Sammy? How you doing?
Good.
Sounds good, man.
Thanks for your
Sammy. Yeah, so you're here 3 to 5 every Thursday.
Yeah.
You should try to get some gigs in town, you know? Coffee shop or bring out your piano and just play in a coffee shop or something.
Hey, I was doing that. I was doing 3 days here. It's all right. It's
going. It's all good. It's all good. But you can find Porter Stuart here, or you can message me and I'll come find him for you.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Okay. Thanks, man.
No
appreciate
problem.
It.
No problem. All
right. So that was pretty cool. Yeah, he's at Salvation Army off East Street from 3 to 5 on Thursdays. He used to play 3 days a week, Monday, Thursday, Saturday, but he said his knees were giving out on him, so that's unfortunate. But yeah, Salvation Army is right next to the Oscar's Ale House, and I don't know, maybe we can find him some gigs. Coffee shop gigs or something, that'd be cool. Man, something smells good. I'm thinking we go on a bike ride from here. Yeah. But where would we ride to is the question. All right, well, let me get this on the bike. Thank you. that. right, so we're here at Idiom Brewing and BBQ's. It's funny because I bought a pizza from them last time and I completely forgot to pick it up, so I think they owe me a pizza. Let's see what's up. Actually, no, this is the wrong spot, the wrong food truck. Cheers.
Idiom Brewing.